Hello friends, thanks for clicking and welcome to my channel only for civil engineers. In this video, we will discuss about types of doors. Depending upon the type of materials, arrangement of different components, method of construction, etc., the common types of doors used in the buildings can be grouped as follows. First one is ledge doors, second one is ledge and brace doors, third one is ledge and frame doors, fourth one is ledge, frame and brace doors, fifth one is frame and panel doors, sixth one is glazed or sash doors, seventh one is flush doors, eighth one is lower doors, ninth one is collapsible steel doors, tenth one is revolving doors, 11th one is rolling steel doors, 12th one is sliding doors, and last one is swing doors. But in this video we will discuss this only first four types of doors. So let's start. First type of door is ledge doors. As shown in this image, a ledge door is formed of the vertical boards known as battens, which are secured by the horizontal supports known as ledges. So in this image we can see all these vertical boards are known as battens, and these battens are secured by these horizontal supports, and these horizontal supports are known as ledges. So this ledges has three types. First one is top ledge, second one is middle ledge, and third one is bottom ledge. As we know that the vertical boards are known as battens, so these battens are 100 mm to 150 mm wide and 20 mm to 30 mm thick. Horizontal supports, which are known as ledges, so these ledges are generally 100 mm to 200 mm wide and 30 mm thick. As we know that the three ledges are generally employed: top ledge, middle ledge and bottom ledge. In this image we can see here T hinges provide the battens are secured by means of suitable joint, and the shutter is hung on these T hinges which are fixed on these ledges. Ledge doors is the simplest form of door, and it is used where strength and appearance are not important. You can see this is the actual image of ledge doors, which consist these vertical boards which is known as battens and horizontal supports which are known as ledges. Second type of door is ledge and brace doors. These are similar to the ledge doors, except that the diagonal members known as the braces are provided. So in this image we can see the member shown by red color is known as braces. So in ledge and brace doors, diagonal member, that is braces, are provided. So these diagonal member, that is braces, are generally 100 mm to 150 mm wide and 30 mm thick. These braces give rigidity to the door, and hence the doors of this type are useful for wide openings. These braces are usually housed in the ledges. So in this image we can see this diagonal member is known as braces, and this horizontal support is known as ledges. So these braces are usually housed in these ledges. It should be noted that the braces must slope upwards from the hanging side, as they have no work in compression and not in tension. This first image shows front view of ledge and brace door, and this second image shows rear view of ledge and brace doors. Now third type of door is ledge and frame doors. In this type of door, a framework for shutters is provided to make the doors stronger and better in appearance. So This is the image of ledge and frame doors, which consist of this framework, these ledges, these battens. As we know that these vertical members are stiles, and these stiles are generally 100 mm wide and 40 mm thick. The battens and ledges are provided as usual in this type of door. Now, fourth type of door is ledge frame and brace doors. This is just similar to the ledge and frame doors, except that the braces are introduced. So this image shows the ledge frame and brace doors, which consist of frame, braces, these ledges, these battens. Ledge frame and brace doors is more durable and stronger, and hence it can be adopted for external use. These braces should incline upwards from the hanging side. This image shows the actual image of ledge frame and brace doors. In this first image, you can see front view of ledge frame and brace door, and this second image shows a rear view of frame, ledge and brace door. So here this video is finished. In next video, we will discuss next type of doors, that is frame and panel doors, flush doors and ledge or sash doors. So thanks for watching. I hope this video will be helpful for you. For more updates, subscribe my channel and don't forget to share this video with your friends.